So welcome to Charles Sturt University. It's great you've chosen to do a degree with us.
You've made the right choice. Welcome to environmental science at Charles Sturt University. We're really committed to environmental science and management. And why do we love it so much? Because it is so important. We are living in a changing world, and how we interpret the world and understand the world is rapidly developing. One of the features of our environmental science and management degree is that we're not actually training you for any one specific job. Our graduates go into a wide range of employment opportunities.
So you're choosing a degree which will put you in the front seat in terms of getting a career.
We are number one in New South Wales for environmental science graduates who get jobs. At Charles Sturt University, we are connected with industry, and we're here to help you get your foot in the door of your dream career in environmental science and management. Not only do you start with hands-on practical skills from day one in the environmental science and management, but you'll also meet a range of guest lecturers who will share with you the challenges and opportunities of careers.
Charles Sturt University is Australia's first carbon neutral university. And that says a lot about the university's commitment to environmental causes.
Combining all our campuses, we are the biggest rooftop solar electricity producer in Australia.
At our Charles Sturt University campuses, we believe you have to live it as well as study it. So places like Albury and Port Macquarie have integrated processes about wildlife. At Port Macquarie, you might be able to see koalas. At Albury, you'll be able to see rammed earth buildings and a whole range of endangered species such as squirrel gliders and Sloan's froglets, which are part of the environment, part of the campus on which you study.
So we have littoral rainforest, one of the largest patches here in Port Macquarie, which is highly endangered, that you won't see in many other places. We have heathlands, we have a lot of wetlands, Ramsar wetlands, very important wetlands here that we can take the students to. So we teach trapping skills, we teach a little bit about vegetation. We had a moth and butterfly expert visiting the other day to show us how to sample moths and butterflies and what species we have here on campus. So if you join the Enviro Club, you'll have the chance to learn skills to be ready to actually volunteer for organisations.
If you've decided to study with us online, you've made a great choice because Charles Sturt University is a leader in online education.
We now offer a 100% online environmental science and management course.
You have the same access to these wonderful academics that the on-campus students experience. You'll also have the opportunity, if you like, to come to campus to go on some of our international trips and some of our field trips.
You'll also learn to undertake work integrated learning, and this gives you a wide range of opportunities to get out there and try the different careers in the environmental science and management.
You have the chance to look at a whole range of careers. So you can work for national parks or working for the Department of the Environment. You can work for non-governmental organisations. You can also work for state forestry or fisheries.
This could take you to places like Western Australia to look at turtles. It could also take you to the Alpine regions to understand how we manage the national parks and wildlife. The opportunities are endless.
Charles Sturt University is an exciting place to be. You have an exciting future, and we're delighted that you're coming to us to help shape that future.
I'm really excited to welcome you here onto this beautiful campus and can't wait to meet you.
So once again, welcome. You've made a great choice and I can't wait to see you on campus or online.